place over on 7th Street. It's like that Mexican spot. You know what I'm talking about?
I think I've heard of it.
Oh my gosh, you have to try it. I'll take you or something. It's so good. They have like really good tamales and ceviche and tacos. Like, oh my gosh, I have to take you.
I love Spanish fries.
Okay, yeah, we'll go. I bet you would have good Spanish fries.
I think she's home.
Princess, is that you?
Yes.
Will you come here, please?
Hey.
Quickly, please.
Why are you in my sister's room?
She said while she was out of town that I could stay in here.
Okay, and what's my hurry?
I need to use the potty.
Can I get a drink first? I just got home.
I really have to use the potty, please.
Why does she take you to the bathroom?
Well, because my mom made me wear a chastity belt.
What? A chastity belt?
Yeah, she's afraid she's been a little bit playing with herself too much.
No way.
Yeah.
Wow, that's pretty intense.
She's afraid she's gonna play with someone at school, possibly too. Maybe someone like you.
I mean, nothing like that's ever happened with us. We're just friends.
Chanel seems worried.
I don't know why. I mean, we hang out a lot.
Yeah.
I guess.
You're sure you've never thought about doing anything with her?
I mean, she's really cute. She's like the cutest friend I have. I don't know.
You haven't been trying to kiss her under the bleachers?
I mean,